Well, first, I really wanted to thank all the women that are nominees and all the women here for being the change we want to see in the world. And I have way too many people to thank by name, my family and my coaches and my teammates, but mostly I want to thank my mom, who you did so much and put up with so much for me to get here. And I really appreciate it. And everybody who voted, thank you. I'm living such a lucky and blessed life, and I'm trying my best to deserve it. So thank you. I'll be back here to see watch.